Donald Trump said he'll be a dictator on day one.
He says, you're not going to be a dictator, are you? I said, no, other than day one.
I want to be a dictator.
America needs a leader, not a dictator, and Joe Biden is that leader.
I see a future. Will restore the right to choose and protect our freedoms.
He's delivering for us.
I see a country for all Americans. And I will always be president for all Americans.
Now let's stand with him to protect our freedom and democracy. Join us.